The Golden State Warriors on the road in Denver to face the Nuggets. Klay getting shots up early. And you know what? Denver's won 12 straight at home. In fact, they've won the last two home games they played against the Warriors. Golden State remembers that. And let's just say they came out with some motivation, lighting it up early. Klay Thompson, Steph Curry, more Curry. The Splash Brothers in full effect, knocking down threes. KD's like, yo, can I get involved? Yes, sir. Splash. Golden State, 10 three-pointers in the first quarter. That is the most they've ever made in team history, as you see on the screen right there. Warriors, not done setting records. The crossover, that's nasty. An NBA record, 51 first quarter points. That's right, first quarter, 51 points. You heard that correctly. Warriors still doing work. 27 points in the game for KD, who knocks down the three. He had five of them in the game. The Iggy Show. Andre Iguodala gets the slam. To the second half, we go Golden State in control, and Steph Curry says, I want some more. Splash. Draymond with the assist. Draymond playing well this game, like the Draymond we all know and love. He had 13 assists, a lot of them going to Curry, who knocked down that three. He had 31 points, knocked down eight threes on the night. Splash. Later in the fourth, game is pretty much in control. Interception. Klay. Mama named Klay. I'm going to call him Klay. He had 31 points in the game, five threes, and he raises the roof on him one time. Golden State making a statement. They've won five in a row, and they destroy Denver.